Ready for the Ownage speech? Nah, it's probably not even that good, but let's go. Alright. Hey guys, my name. Nah, I'm just fucking with you. Oh shit. Imagine you lot get fucking excited if I did something like that.
Choking, huh?
Today, I stand before you all as not just your leader, but as someone who has valiantly fought through the hardship and suffering we have all endured. From the new members to the high councils that stand with me to fight in battle, in war to defeat, and proceed to prevail as the best pure clan of all time. Without you, we would not stand where we are today. I gear up one more time among the many legends to showcase our prestige and talent to the pure community. Over the generations we have created, what we have here today, we proudly call Final Ownage Elite. It has had its ups and downs throughout the years, but I'm proud to call each and every one of you not only an ally, but as a friend. So today we fight in a war against two clans that think that they have what it takes to defeat us. Let's prove them wrong. Let's give everything we've got. Spam click your crabs, brews, and p-necks. Cast your barrages and throw them chins. Because today we strive as a clan to remain as the best clan of all time. If you think we're going to lose today, then kindly remove yourself out of this channel. Because you don't deserve to stand amongst the elites that stand with us today. And now I want everyone to spam, "We love you, Gary Beetle." Spam it. "We love you, Gary Beetle."
Well, but we still don't want because he can't get the CC.
Yeah, that's about it.
Hey, yo, come.
Get up off the ground! Save yourself! We are prisoners to regret when we replay mistakes.
Fire!
above the ground.